and gentlemen, number 14, Dan Fouts. And now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing the founder of the San Diego Hall of Champions, Mr. Bob Breitbard.
Thank you. On behalf of all of San Diego, I am proud at this time to introduce the family of Dan Fouts. First, his wife, Julie. His son, Dominic. And his daughter, Suzanne. Would Alex Spanos please come to the microphone? And
we are proud of your career with the Chargers, and we are grateful for all you have done. You are one of the all-time greats in National Football League history. As a lasting tribute to your accomplishments, I am proud to announce the retirement of the jersey number you made famous. Dan, number 14, will never be worn again by another Chargers player. On behalf of the San Diego Chargers and all your fans, we thank you and present this jersey to the San Diego Hall of Champions. Thank you.
Thank you, Alex. Dan, we'll hold this jersey in trust until the time when it will go to the Pro Football Hall of Fame in Canton, Ohio. Ladies and gentlemen, Dan Fouts.
Mr. Breitbard, thank you, Alex Spanitz. I really appreciate the retirement of the jersey. And I want to tell you that I'm very proud to be a San Diego Charger and to be able to be a fan of the San Diego Chargers and to watch them fight every Sunday now. And I want to wish you the best of luck, Mr. Spanos, in bringing these fans the type of team that we can all be proud of. I would like to take this opportunity to just kind of walk the field again with you and get the feel of it again. It feels darn good. Now, I only have a couple of minutes to tell you what I want to say to you. There have been so many times when I've been down on this field where I wanted to tell you what a great feeling it was to be a quarterback for this football team in this stadium in front of you fans. I wanted to tell you why I threw that interception. And why the touchdown was made. You know, I look around this stadium and I know all of you. I know my family's up here. I know the press is up here waiting for the post-game interviews that they hated. But it was down here where it was all, what it was all about with all the guys. You know them as well as I do. I was just lucky enough to play with them all. I knew that every Sunday they would give you their best and give me their best. The Hall of Famers like Johnny Yu and Deacon Jones, the All-Pro guys, Big Louie, JJ, Big Ed. What about that catch JJ made in that end zone, huh? And Kellen and Wes. Huh? To me, it's those guys more than any honors, statistics, or one loss record. It's the guys that played on this field, that played with me, that made it so much worthwhile, made me proud to be a Charger. It's almost time for the ball clubs to come back on the field and for me to go up and join you as a fan. I'm proud to be a Charger, and I'm proud to be a Charger fan. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the Diamond Vision screen for the finale to today's ceremony.
Bye. at second.
Complete.